aquí yo lo tengo.
Okay. Vamos a hacer el cuento del jinete mamón, a ver.
Okay, once upon a time, there was a bold and dashing knight. But this story isn't about him. This story is about his little cousin. Yes, era un jinete que era chaparrito, gordito, y honestamente bien mamila. This knight did all the knighty things that was required of him, as long as it didn't require him to do anything that made him feel uncomfortable. Which was just about just about everything, because even the armor chafed him. He didn't like chafing. One day, a dragon came into the town and kidnapped the royal janitor.
The royal janitor?
Janitor, yeah.
A janitor, okay.
Yeah. So obviously, of course, they wanted to keep the dashing knight for the good missions. They wanted querían mandar al jinete mamón. Pero este jinete obviamente no quería ir a resucitar. He didn't want to go save the janitor because he frankly didn't like him. The guy didn't use the right potions to clean up the guy's floor, and he didn't like the smell of lemon it left behind. He preferred the cherry one. Pero ya ves, era bien mamón. So they decided to send the knight, like the dashing knight, to rescue the janitor.
Música. Send the knight, send the dashing knight. ¿Qué más?
Okay. And this knight, well, this knight did not survive the fight with the dragon.
The fight with the dragon?
The fight.
Ah, okay.
He went after the dragon and his horse and with his sword and all that. But of course, they told him. And of course, when he went there, the dragon just completely owned his ass, no?
Oops.
So they went back to the jinete mamón and they said, okay, jinete mamón, órale, güey, te toca. No? So obviously he was like, no, I'm having my beautiful sleep. I haven't eaten lunch. And it's getting kind of late. So they told him, or you go rescue, you can rescue the royal janitor. I'm gonna turn you into a royal janitor. So finalmente jinete mamón va a rescatar el royal janitor, ¿no?
Ajá.
Se fue todo el camino, ¿no? Mamando con sus mamadas. El caballo me lastima. Que la armadura está pesada. Que no tengo suficiente cambio para disparar al all the burger stop. Y all the burger stop. Entonces finalmente llega a la montaña del dragón y el dragón sale listo para pelear, ¿no? Entonces este güey se baja y decide si va a usar su lanza, pero como que la lanza pesaba mucho y tenía el brazo cansado.
Ajá.
Y no sabía cómo usarla bien, además más no era del mismo color que son.
¿Es
the fear that I would have crafted.
Okay, you
look. So the dragon's ready to fight. And I said, I'm still choosing my weapon. No? So then he looked and he pulls out an axe. No? But then he started getting like, no.
Sorry, axe deodorant?
No, axe. You know what a fucking axe is. I'm not going to tell you what an axe is. Interrúmpeme otra vez y ya no te di cuenta nada.
Oh, no, cuéntame.
Cállese. So he chose the axe, but again, the axe was kind of, it was also heavy and didn't match his armor and it was blunt. And it wasn't really his, he borrowed it from someone and he already kind of scratched it, so he didn't want to scratch it anymore. So then he looked at his sword. And he noticed that the sword had a couple of splinters and it hadn't been sharpened in a while and it wasn't shiny. Y en tanto escoger, que a medida que el dragón dice, bueno, mucho, un sueñito en lo que es este güey, así de lo que... Ya que yo la noche y el dragón seguía dormido, este mamón seguía escogiendo sus armas. Y ya salen, ya que una vez que decide que mejor se va a regresar, ¿no? Para agarrar otra arma que es más, que sea mejor para su proeza.
¿Con más estilacho?
Sí, en el camino de abajo encuentra al Royal Janitor, ¿no?
¿Cómo que en el camino de abajo?
En el camino, porque está bajando una montaña, donde está, ahí está el dragón.
Camino abajo.
El jinete mamón se encuentra al Royal Janitor. Ajá. Y dice, ¿qué no estás allá con el dragón? Y este Royal Janitor dice, sí, pero en lo que estabas escogiendo tus armas, cuando se durmió el dragón, decidí que ese era buen tiempo para pelarme, ¿no?
¿Y luego qué pasó?
Ay. ¿Y qué pasó?
Ajá.
Pues regresó a su castillo, mamá. Y le dije, bueno, pues tus mamadas han salvado una vida, así que... Y le dieron su recompensa. Y colorín colorado este cuento se te he contado.
Ahí el cuento, mamón.